Yo, it's one. Hey, tune in. I didn't even read your motherfucking post that you posted on my wall. Is you woke? Don't come on my live screaming and shit either. I know you want some clout, so I'm gonna give it to you. I know you want some clout in this late as hell, but I'm gonna.
Who? It scares me?
Who the fuck are you?
Who
are you?
What, didn't you used to be downtown?
Who are you?
Didn't you used to be downtown or some shit like that? Like, don't get on. Hey,
who the fuck are you?
You sent me a friend request.
Now you want to act like me. Boy, you zesty as hell, boy. Get your freaky ass on.
Get your freaky ass on, bro.
I don't even know you.
Why are you sending me friend requests?
It's late as hell, fam. I'm up here playing 2K, you playing games. You got my anxiety acting up. Fix your shirt before you get back on this live. You're a grown ass man. I'm not playing with you. You're a grown ass man, fix your shirt. Fix your fucking shirt before you get back on this live.
Baby, who the fuck was dude ass freaky?
Marlon Wayne's up.
You know how Marlon Wayne had his t-shirt tucked in.
Smoking on V-Long by the tray. Who the fuck is you, dude? Stop playing with me.
Bro, why are you mentioning my name, bro? Bitch, why is you mentioning me, bro? Like, stop acting like me, you lame ass, fag ass nigga. Stop. Stop it, bro. Stop, bro. Stop trying to mention me. Stop trying to act like me.
Pussy. You still got your shirt like that? The
fuck is you sending me friend requests for when you don't even know me, fuck nigga?
And you still got your shirt like that?
You know who you got, you know who you was acting like, pussy ass nigga, bro. I don't wanna, I ain't finna do all this bad book talking with you.
You still got your shirt like that. You think that shit funny, bro. That shit's not funny, dude. You niggas thinking that gay shit, I mean that, with flamboyant stuff y'all be doing is funny. It's not funny. It's not funny, bro, for real. I'm acting like, do you see me twisting my shirt up in a ball, bro? Do you see me doing that? Stop, like, stop calling me, man. You don't see me twisting my shirt up in no motherfucking ball. I'm a grown man, you ain't gonna catch me. I love me some pussy. You know, cuz, for real. If you didn't know, I love me some fucking sex from a female. Stop playing me, bro. All that extra zesty ass shit. Bro, you ain't even correct. You playing. You playing, bro. I don't even know what you want. You still got your shirt like that and shit. You playing around. I'm just not for no publicity or none of this, nigga. I just seen some on my wall talk about you want to be like me. Nigga, if you want to go live with me, just hit my DM and we could just... I go live with you, folk. Don't be playing them stupid-ass, freaky-ass games. Don't play them freaky-ass, zesty-ass games. For real. I don't do the extra other shit, bro. Like, for real, I don't find... Richard, you too, bro. Stop pulling down your pants and wearing diapers and shit, bro. Stop wearing diapers and pulling down your pants. It's not funny, nigga. It's not funny. Dead ass, nigga. Fuck is wrong with you, dude? You wanna be like this nigga, Richard? What the fuck's wrong with you? He twisting up his shirt, you pulling down your pants. What the fuck is y'all doing? Hey, what the fuck is 10 o'clock at night, bro? What the fuck? Stop playing me, booger. Fuck is wrong with you, dude? I'm smoking on V-Long by the tray. Y'all know Booger, y'all wanna see him get back on the live? Just know I'm not. He do what he do. If it get too freaky, I'm getting his ass off this bitch. You coming back, Booger? I don't give no fuck about this live, bro. Who the fuck? Real, I don't give no fuck about this live, bro. Like, stop. Don't even know you, nigga. You was hip rolling. You said. Ugly young. Man, fucking up the beats. But I keep my, I fuck my bridge and my bus up. Y'all wanna see? Nigga, don't get on. I fuck the bridge and my bus up. I gotta go get a new one. It's okay. It's okay. I'm gonna leave him off. I'm smoking on V-Bone by the tray.
the spot where we went up the neighbors. We took it like we pulling that cable. I'm jumping that water, you swimming with gators. Hold on, wait, back the fuck up. First nigga move, he get back the fuck up. Walk in a party, I act the fuck up. Your bitch want me cause I'm sad the fuck up.
Got to the clinic, came with the 50. You already know that's a drum.
My untag me from your live, bro. I don't even know your police ass, bro. Untag me from your shit, bro. You a lame ass. Who is this fuck nigga, bro? This nigga used to be downtown, bro. Fuck wrong with this nigga, bro? You used to really be downtown, bro. Untag me, bro. You a lame. Stop mentioning me, bro. Stop, bro. Stop mentioning me. Untag me from your little... Take the fake chain off for one. Take your fake jewelry off for one. Take that fake ass shit off, pussy. Nigga, y'all niggas really walk around here with fake chains. Your teeth ain't fixed yet. Get your, what Nipsey Hussle say, get your teeth fixed before you even come at a nigga, bro. You bum ass nigga. You a bum. You take the fake chain off for one and stop acting like me, bro. You sent me a friend request, fuck nigga. And you was just on my live back in like 6 months ago.
On my dead grandma, on my dead grandma. I won't be surprised.
I got the screenshot.
Now listen, I was trying to let you breathe.
I was trying to let you breathe.
Now I'm going to get on your legs.
You a lame ass nigga, bro. You a lame ass nigga, bro. You trying to mention me to get some glow right now, bro. Fuck, this nigga a bitch. On God, this nigga a hoe. Fuck, this nigga used to be downtown.
Listen, on my dead grandma. Listen, I can't. If two people talking, who listening? If two people talking, who listening?
Bro, you a bum.
If two people talking, who listening? Now, this on my dead grandma. On my dead grandma, I'm going to add you back because there's two people talking, who listening. On my dead grandma, I wouldn't be surprised you wearing a thong. On my baby, you gay, bro. You can't say the G word on here. On my baby, stop playing with me, bro. Who is you? You tag me in the status. What you talking about? Who is you? You a crackhead. Fuck you on. But on my dead grandma, boy. On my dead grandma, you humiliated yourself, busting off the pills. On live, nigga. Stop talking to me. On my dead grandma, you freaky as hell. On my Uncle Kurt's soul, you really freaky. I'ma give you the wrong clout. On my baby. You zesty as hell. On my mama. Motherfucker can catch you at the 90s on Saturdays. Any Saturday they can catch you up there. On my baby. That's what vibes you giving me. Any Saturday a motherfucker catch you at the 90s riding the little dick thing up and down. On my dead grandma. Boy, leave me the fuck alone, boy. You got some ugly ass dreads in a bun like a female. You twisted, and you want to play these games with me, and you being freaky. And I don't even associate with motherfuckers that eat. Listen, on my dead grandma, stop playing with me. Listen, on my daughter Naraya head, on her head for you make it, bro. Why did I even pay attention to you, bro? On my mama, bro. Your name, bro, Booger, bro. On my sons, on both of my sons, bro. Stop playing with me, cuz. You probably swallowed about 4 X pills at one time. On my dead grandma, every day. On my kids. Cause that video you did on my mom. On my mom. I don't even like you on my live. You making me look weird by me adding you on my fucking live. You freaky frog. You're a freaky frog. You fucking freaky frog. You're a freaky frog. My uncle. A frog with dreads, a hip rolling frog, a frog off ecstasy. The fuck do you want, Richard?
For BD, for I really know that nigga, bro. Why you talking like that? For that nigga from Brooklyn Park, for why you talking like you from down south?
Bro, baby, you hear him, bro? He said, I ain't even want to play like that, bro. I ain't even want to. What the fuck is all my damn family? Ain't one spot.
This lame booger.
Booger.
He hit him. The doctor put a bug on his ugly ass. Oh, yeah. A real snotty booger too. On his ass. My mother humiliated in school with a name like that. But I know, dude, though. Why you on here woofing with dude ass?
Bro, on my I'm gonna add you back. Look, Richard, bro, the nigga said something on my wall. Everybody, y'all can go tune out the live and go see what he said on my wall. You can see what he said on my wall. Look, y'all tune out and go see what he said on my wall. This is why this is going on. I don't even know you. On my dead grandma. On my mama, I know you for being exposed for playing the song Blow Your Back Out by Hip Rolling on a video busting off a pill. I'm gonna join you back.
Bro, where do y'all get y'all lies from, bro? And y'all keep, bro, stop lodging on the
book. What we lying about?
Your chain is fake, so how niggas supposed to believe? You ain't never saw me at no
why? What we lying about?
You ain't never saw me at no, and I fucked up. I fucked the same niggas that's in the comments right now with my kids. I fucked their baby mama. I will say his name right now. I fucked this nigga baby mama, and he wanna get on here, get the comedy. He need to shut the fuck up, because I fucked your baby mama. And we used to go to school together, fuck nigga. So you need to stay up out the comments, bitch. And Russell, on BDN, on Skits, you used to be downtown smoking cigarettes. When I see you, I'm going to slap the fuck out you. Why is you in your bathroom?
Because
you ain't even got your own house. You got to go in the bathroom.
You're not going to slap me. I'm going to knock you out.
You a punk.
I'm going to knock you out. You're not going to slap me. I'm going to knock you out.
Bro, I will shoot you in your
shit. I'm going to knock you out on my daughter.
I will shoot you in your shit.
That's what you're gonna have to do. That's what you're gonna have to do because I'm going to sleep you.
You ain't got your own house.
I'm going to sleep you.
You live with your mom.
Listen, you're gonna have to shoot me. I'm gonna add you back. I'm going to sleep you. Let's get that point across right now. Dude, hey, send a request back. I'm gonna knock you out. I'm going to knock you out on my kids. Add back. Send a request. That's what you're going to have to do. I promise to God. Merch on Skits, I'm not going to knock you out. I want you to merch on Skits, I ain't going to knock you out. I want you to merch on Skits, you're not going to have to shoot me. Because on my Uncle Kurt's soul, on Ron Sean Williams, on Sean Loke, I'm gonna knock you out. You bitch ass, you zesty ass nigga on my dead grandma, I'm gonna knock you smooth the fuck out. My kids, two punches. I'm gonna hit you so motherfucking hot. Grab a gun. On my kids, I'm gonna hit you so motherfucking hot. I swear to God. You better hope you wake up before you grab that motherfucker. Add you back. Send back the request. You're gonna have to shoot me. What's be some grown man? What's fight? On my baby, what's fight? Don't shoot me. I wanna fight on my Uncle Grave. I wanna fight. Don't shoot me. Do not shoot me, nigga. The fuck is wrong with you, boy? It can get like that if you want to make it to that level. But I want to stay with stay on the TV 14. Let's not go MA real quick. Let's go TV 14. Let me knock you out. And then pick you up and hug you. Now I ain't gonna hug your freaky ass. I'm gonna dap you up. I'm gonna let you walk away. Send a request back. Cop this bitch back. Come on. You want to send a request back? Or you going to get back on this motherfucker with your shirt and twist it back up or something? Try to twist your shirt up or something? I know you're gonna shoot me. Of course. You know how I knock you the fuck out. I'm not gonna hug him. Me and shit. I ain't trouble attacking you and shit, bro. Like, I'm Richard. What's this? I ain't like. I don't condone all that shit.